We are about to see something good.
The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Triangle of Terror. From Asbury Park, New Jersey, weighing in at 382 pounds, Big E.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
And his opponent, from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 226 pounds, Sal Boone.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. Physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Seen a lot of Extreme Rules matches, forklifts, spears to the announce table, balls moving into the crowd, inside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Boom, connected.
Off the barricade. Springboard crossbody.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
What are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand. Maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much needed hand. Maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinged. The sky is the limit.
Gets inside the ring.
Unpacks a well placed punch. Haymaker connects.
Placing them right where they want them into the corner. What's next?
From the outside, it's slingshot leg drop.
He knew that was coming.
Held in a perilous position. Down in the ring.
Cover here.
An effective pin.
How did he do that?
A perfectly placed target. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
What more are we gonna see in this match?
Down.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the ECW Hardcore Championship.
Gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion.
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
This right here is a championship.
And I think we
avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own.
Oh, no, he could be caught here. Bad spot for him. Abdominal stretch. Abdominal stretch.
Fighting out of it.
That's one way to get out of it. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no-disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize.
It's not only about to see it again. Good to see a new champ.
And into the count. Two count. The reign continues. The champ kicks out.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
Staved off that attack.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Reversal! What a counter!
Oh, man! Oh! And he said,
did not get me with that this time.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Here is your winner, and new ECW Hardcore Champion, Reyes.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, and we got to witness it up close and personal.
You know, at one time, this man was the richest in the history of WWE.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
That was Ted DiBiase who let me hold that Million Dollar title.
No chance.
That DiBiase has 24-hour security watching over the million-dollar title.
I won't do anything wrong.
You steal titles. An all-time great in the ring, being rich is a bonus to DiBiase.
Yeah, but listen, Michael, we all know money doesn't buy everything.
Yeah, but it does buy most of the good stuff.
As the million-dollar man always says, everybody has a price. Time to get that cat.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Since he's not telling jokes anymore.
Yeah, facing Madcap Moss is no laughing matter either.
And they're sure to be playing Bedlam on tap in this Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other. And they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another.
Two! His shoulder up after the two count.
Two and a half, and if he keeps this up, we'll be out of here sooner than expected.
He's able to sidestep there.
And catches Moss looking. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Taken down with a body slam. He reverses it.
That dodge can buy Madcap time.
Counters.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Evades their offense.
Beautiful shot block.
He's looking a little off balance. Moss with an aggressive game plan here.
Moss is fired up, gentlemen.
Caught in a bad position here.
Now, this is just
some control in there.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Oh. Right to the back. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Just whipped into the table.
Beautiful
shot block.
Possession it on the ring apron now. With the ladder right there, I'll tell you, bad things can happen.
To keep him down.
DiBiase wards that attack off.
He was elusive there.
Punch lands. Close lines.
Good Lord.
So effective. Oh, man. Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Quick back elbow detours that offense. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
That dodge can buy madcap time.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Tossed into the ring. Won't get it done. This one is headed outside, guys.
He'll take things into the ring.
There's some power behind that punch.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier.
This is the time when matches are won and lost.
Position.
Oh, Madcap. In the punchline.
Moss got all of it.
Cover. Two. He kicks out somehow.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
DiBiase has him measured up.
Thank you.
Superstars around.
And from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 194 pounds, the ECW Wrestling Champion, Pat.
You're someone who knows that victory isn't given to you. You have to take it. You have to rip it out of other people's hands. And then you have to make sure they never come looking for it.
Okay, relax, Corey. I think you've been spending too much time talking with this superstar backstage. It's kind of unhealthy.
Keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
The champ was actually asking for this to be a title match, but the officials
backstage wouldn't allow it. That is how competitive he is.
This is a match where the angle looking for a twist cut. Gonna take an Olympic effort to recover. Tip count, and he kicks out. Almost could have been a flash finish there. A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. It's not gonna save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey.
Every day offense just isn't going to cut
in this kind of match.
All the way down. That arm's gonna be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
Suplex. Drawn with the cover. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Cover. Shoulders are down.
Oh, he kicked out.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Prime example of working smarter, not harder.
That's what I say.
Oh, man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer.
He's absorbed some damage already. To the outside. This could get wild.
Three German suplexes.
Look at this!
Slingshot senton!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
He's thinking the steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Right in the face.
My God.
He steers clear of contact.
Takes to hit a pile driver, we cannot forget how much fighting spirit it takes to keep going after taking one. Will we see that spirit to fight back?
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Oh!
Man, it's a recipe for cracked ribs, and that definitely made solid impact.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Able to avoid there. Look at this. Snap suplex.
Colliding with a barricade.
Coming back in the ring.
Oh, not to the belly.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Finds the table, and guys, I do not see the table being long for this world.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Stiff punch. for sure that was three. He gets back into the ring.
Oh, speed with the ladder.
Get the counter. Oh, one step ahead of Angle. Positions him up on the ladder.
A dangerous spot to be in, that's for sure.
We'll be not.